All our operators are on call right now. Please try later.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
Go back to your shitty boot.
He's been hit.
Go fuck you, this,
man. Get behind some.
What the fuck?
Looking good, boss.
Okay, so who wants to go crash some Crypto Douche's cocktails?
So, another day, and the arms dealers of Los Santos want another favor. I swear getting invited over to their country club has got me more work than any other evening of my fucking life. This time, they want us to take off some small-timers who tried to go pro selling some cheap fucking ammo. From what I hear, sounds like a mob operation to me. We got no idea where the fuck they at, but Imani's just pinging one of their fucking goons that might be able to lead us to them. Tell their ass and find out where they at.
Thank you.
match now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. You're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popov when you get up close.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
Team One took out the lawyers. If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Took out the lawyers. Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Most valuable trait in a hunter. Patience. Remember that.